This is your daily Chuck Norris fact. George Lucas couldn't cast Chuck Norris as Luke Skywalker in the original Star Wars trilogy. If he had, it would only be 8 minutes long. 7 of those minutes are for the intros and the credits. This concludes your daily Chuck Norris fact.